This is a Toyota RAV4. You'll notice it is missing the hood. And yes, it is missing the engine. This is the engine from that RAV4. And this is a used replacement engine that is going to replace that engine. And so all of the components from the original engine have been transferred onto this replacement engine. The reason is that this engine blew up. In this video, I'm going to show you the reason this engine blew up and what you can do to prevent your 2GR-FE from blowing up too. Underneath this plastic cover on the rear bank is this VVTI oil line, and this line feeds oil from the head through this tube and into the valve cover, where it goes to actuate the variable valve timing gear. As sold from the factory, this engine for the earlier years of production had a defect in the VVTI oil line. Let me show you what it is. I'm going to pull off this cover, and underneath you can see that this oil line has a rubber section, and this rubber section can leak. It can leak catastrophically, and with your oil system going down the highway at about 60 or maybe even 70 pounds per square inch or PSI, you can lose all the oil from your engine pretty quickly, and the engine can seize up before you can even be aware of what's happened. On the newer production engines, this line is made entirely out of metal. There is no rubber section. So this means that it cannot spring a leak and cost you your engine. This VVTI oil line is the subject of a technical service bulletin from Toyota. Unfortunately, this bulletin did not make it to all the customers who own this engine. And many of them, like the owner of the car that we just showed you, were not even aware of it. If you have a 2GR-FE engine from years 2005 through 2009, then run, don't walk, and check the status of this VVTI line. If it is metal, then it's been replaced in the recall. But if your line has a rubber section like this one, then run, don't walk, to a qualified mechanic and get the replacement part ordered and have it replaced. I hope that you've enjoyed this video, and thank you for watching.